all of us are working women. We have to endure stress from our bosses. Talk to me. Of komye waka. Omwana mulwadde. Obo mwana omusanza alimoka temperature. But the man is demanding at him because he's your first baby. Are you going to?
Techidje echo. Chiba techidja. Oba ne stress zukuma. Ne feeling zibula. Oba to ina feeling. Bobo ina biolowoza. Yes.
Chemugeza ako gamba ya. Abakazi beba bonya bonya kumirimu. Abasajja bote bakola. That's what you're trying to say.
But when we come back home, if a baby is sick,
No,
Exodus, you told me yourself. Yeah. You say to me, we are working hard. We spend 18 hours at the job. 27, we are trying to make sure there's bread on the table.
But we have time for you. Why don't you make the same?
No, you don't make time for us. You come home as a responsibility.
Mary, say my man doesn't make time for me. Don't say you. Don't generalize men, by the way.
It's a responsibility, isn't it?
Don't generalize men.
Hasn't it become a responsibility?
I'd like to say we are focusing on something that, one, has been practical, but we are dodging the main issue here.
What is the main issue?
I think what we should drive at is how do we incorporate our time together? We're looking for quality
Thank
time.
Thank you so much.
How do we have a work-life balance in that, for example, when I want to go out, for example, with a girl, I'm not looking at, okay, let's go out, eat pizza, and at the end of the day, it's boring. No. If I wanted her to know where I work, I could invite her. If I wanted to escort her to work, I do that. One, those small things that you're doing are going to count. Why? Because, for example, you said you've come back home, the kid has a temperature, the man is demanding. If I was your husband, for example, and I am demanding, and the kid's temperature is rising, why shouldn't I forget about sex and think of the health first? Because me acting my role as a father is going to make me actually look more sexier to you than me ignoring the kid.
No, you know what is going to happen? You know what is going to happen? He's going to look like he's understanding then, and then 3-4 months later, he's going to say, "Wano, juzi wagamba mwana mradi. Dudi wagamba? Ede. Tumaze weeks nya. Tewali chigena maso wano. Mwana abatali mradi, oli stressed at work. Owatali stressed, mama wo mradi. Ede.
Kati abasajja bwe batyo betaga koja. But a good man.
Finally, you are accepted. Finally.
Abasajja bwe batyo, and I'm not generalizing.
But do you know
like
that's 90% of our men?
No.
Yes.
That's probably a 60%.
No, well, 60% is huge. Don't even mention that percentage.
Mary, there are men who are really good, understanding, loving, caring, and they are men. They are real men.
Are you one of them?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Mary, toku atachintu cha bufumbo kuchigeza ku trying to build a relationship. You understand? Since then, so say, okubera mbufumbo buganye. You understand? Since then, so say.
I want to ask.
I know men who are way older than me, but they've come and say, you know what? We can't live together. Separations is because two people have found out that it's beautiful, but we, as two people, can't.
We're not compatible.
Yeah.
Let me ask you, would you be comfortable? Would you even encourage your woman? Sometimes when we have babies, sometimes when a relationship, it becomes, like you said, you have to put in the work. Hence the sexual enhancers, yeah? So while we are wrapping this up, would you actually encourage her? Nomgamba omanyi, this bujagali here, it doesn't flow like it used to.
I'm going to share with you an experience. Personal experience.
Yeah. No, but there was a bottom line, eh? Both of us, if we love each other, we have to help each other. Bwemba mpunya akamwa, ngamba but baby, something is not right. You understand? And I work on it. Then go kubera no chisirikira nechikura no tandika to kunchawa because mpunya.
Because of unya kama. Yes.
Kani nange. Bujagali bwabata chalinga bweyali era njakugaene mukwano. Waliwo obuzibu wano tubutereze. Okitegera
na. So you would you recommend?
Yes, definitely, most definitely. Definitely.
So it doesn't take from your relationship knowing that enakuzino muli mwechirungo.
It does not. It actually adds to it because there is something that we did not have before and it's beautiful. Oh my God, I love it. How did you do this?
And then the problem is now, in case we've gone on holiday and I've forgotten my car sweeten at home. And we're somewhere in Hong Kong.
There are solutions.
Okay, well, Hong Kong, there's Chinese medicine. Yes, you can.
That's what I'm saying. I'm going to share with your personal experience.
Yes.
Sometimes you may not actually have to go to a Koja. Because they will tell you what you already have.
Exactly.
I'll give you an experience, which I've actually found several
but
times.
But Isaac, I didn't want to say, but I have used some thing before. And
no.
Jesus.
Yes. Now, sometimes you don't have to go to a Koja to tell you to use this thing. Sometimes you have them. Give you an example. Your hair is one of them. And I'm not just talking about the hair on your head. Even your pubic hair is one of them. Sometimes when you're eating food at someone's place, you find maybe a strand of hair. And you're like, okay, maybe it fell as she was cooking. But it's not just happening once. Second time, third time, fourth time, the next time it's in a cup of milk. And you're thinking, geez, how lazy or how irresponsible is she when she's cooking?
I know where you're going.
Exactly.
But
you get my point.
Yeah.
And you find that, yes, the other days you are going 30 minutes, but these days you're going two and a half hours. And you know, she's saying, oh, you're doing well. But you're saying, okay, is it because of the cup of milk? Was it because of the food? And you don't, and it actually happens. You don't know whether to ask this person, should I stop taking, should I tell her to stop putting it there because she's happy? Or should I use natural means? Should I go to church? What do I do? You're confused. But these things actually happen.
Hey, but Isaac, you're confusing me right now. Yeah. Pubic hair in the food. I would run away the first minute.
Is what he's trying to say.
Tebanunga. I have a God. Tebanunga. Zetonunga. No.
I'll give you an experience. I've gone to Bujagali. I've gone to CP Falls. I've actually seen women, very educated women, coming out of a very nice Mercedes-Benz car with a chicken and a knife, and there's a guy up there with back cloth, and they're sprinkling blood, and you're thinking, okay,
what am I missing?
What's going on? And later on, I don't know where, but I'm assuming the relationship is okay. People actually do these things because they are lacking.
I think for me, my only maybe not.
Witchcraft for sex?
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Witchcraft for sex.
There's actually natural things. Look what it wagala ku researching. There's a lot of natural remedies that help both of us to gain the fire, the spark.
Have you tried okra?
Okra is good.
Yeah, I have. Tried okra. But that's natural.
You guys are going too far. You're going too far. Yeah. Let us start with the food. No more food.
Okay. Like what?
Avocado.
Yeah.
Let's talk about yoga. Let's talk about ice cream. You guys
pineapple.
Watch things in movies.
Pineapple.
What is wrong,
for example? I mean, we are very bored and what...
Watermelon!
There's a saying girls have, oh, you put it on his neck up here, on his end spot, between the chin and, you know, and it will electrify him. These things happen because there are sensory nerves that will move toward your body and electrify you. Do not go for so much expensive. Start with the food in the house. Start with the ice. Start with... There's so many things we can use.
Ah, this conversation...
Bottom line, why would someone go... There is a... Why do you even have to do that?
It's because we don't research. And because you're fighting for your marriage.
Mokwano, it's because we do not research. You did not fight for it in the first place. That's why you're fighting for it later. But if you are smart enough, you would know, what do I do to enhance? What do I do to get him at this point? What do I do to do that? Even for the man.
By the time Otandiko gendera mbasao, who has the time?
It's beyond repair.
And this is why most people get it wrong. Sometimes they think we have to make the other person work. Sometimes you have to do the work yourself. It starts with you. As a man, for example, I would, if I want to attract a girl towards me, one, I have to know first of all, is my breath okay? Am I smelling good? Am I looking fine? Because she doesn't want to present this man to her friends and say, I'm dating this guy.
And they look at you like, ooh. No, they don't look at you. They just go and gossip behind your back.
Exactly. But you see,
they'll be like, Mary's Bay. Yes. So does he know where Colgate is sold?
Sexual attraction starts with you, the person who is interested in, even in relation, even in marriage, you need to go out and shop. Look good. Shop with her. Do whatever it takes with her. Let her know your schedule. Because when you start...
But then they get, then because she's the usual one, you're wobbly then, Joe. Excitement. Men have a
Isaac
problem.
Isaac, bottom line, akugambia. A man, nzondaba mukwano, I love to look good and smell nice. That's me. You understand? A woman is definitely going to love me. Why do I love you? Because you try to work on yourself. Exactly. That is where it starts. You understand? If I'm going to go out, am I okay? Is everything fine? Do I look fine? You understand? That is where it all begins.
The
now we can, you know, you
the
have to.
Attraction starts with
yeah,
one.
It starts with you.
It may not have to be beauty or, you know, but one, it's confidence. Mm-hmm. You know you're looking good. And you want to look presentable, you're confident, you're slick, and that is where it starts from.
Smell nice.
Because woo. Once you continue doing that, and when you stop is when this passion also stops.
Thank
because
you
let
so
me tell
much.
You, when
That's
it's
what I
when,
said
it's,
in the
when
first
it stops,
place.
When it stops sometimes, it's not because we don't care anymore. It's because there are other factors. Katwa yingi de we bidara. Katwa yingi de we other things.
Nez and those, eh? Tetuogira kubine bidarebi yingira o. Luachi, why don't we focus on what should we do? To keep this relationship
you
running,
want you
to keep this spark going.
You want to
you
ask
understand?
Us what do we do to
keep,
what we, to get the balance, but you see this balance is very hard to achieve because it is not a straight line. It's not, you won't know when the kid will fall sick. You won't know when you there's no guarantee on how much weight you're going to gain after you've given birth. There's no guarantee. All these things happen.
Auntie,
Mary,
bottom line, uh-huh. You have to love yourself first, yeah. Every other thing is going to fall in place. You understand? A woman who loves themselves will realize, si chaina mazi bulungi. What should
kangende
I do? Kangende funo.
Kangende funo.
Research, yes. Mm-hmm. Omusaje ye yagala will know, ay.
Sitebacha wanika kukati kapeti.
Na yere
ero. Chino.
Nadu kange dachika. Satu leronziru se dachika. Bidi, something is wrong.
Exodus.
Let me go find
no, do you know what? Exodus. It's a two-way thing. That's what you've said.
Yes.
Women try very hard and they're really working hard towards their men.
This might sound selfish, but it's the truth. Bottom line, do you love yourself enough to help yourself? It is true. No, I'm not saying about motherhood. It's not what I'm talking about. Don't get me wrong. You understand? But chengamba, bottom line, omuntu yena to become better. Or you know kwe ya gala and research for you to
no, do you know what, Exodus, what she has said about a mother, when you give birth, there is something else you enter into. Mm. So you need that help from your man. And most cases, men let you go.
They're like, uh-huh, boya zalo yo nabi vako. Nafeka to be veko wama. Bye. Anyway, I won't say bye to you like that. This conversation can keep going online, by the way. It doesn't mean that when it ends here, it has ended. No. And I love it. I love how you get engaged. I love it how you argue this thing out, how you quarrel on social media. It just makes me happy. So continue doing that. And don't forget to use the hashtag Saloon Talk. My name is Mary Luswata. And from us here, we have to go. Don't forget to pass by Spectra Salon and Spa in Bogolobi. Mwah! Much love.